are privileged to have this library. I want to call it a library complex. As far as this area is concerned, Western North, when you look at the state of our library now, compared to how it was, and other schools' libraries, it will not be out of place if I call our library a library complex. Before now, it was just a single room, very small room, with few books. And the books that were in the library were even archaic. Modern books, you will not get anyone. And when it talks about security for the place too, there were no burglar proof, nothing that secured the place. And because the books were old and the place was not attractive, students were not patronizing the place until Ghana Library Authority came in. When they came in, the single room structure was developed into what you are seeing now. So the middleware was broken, and the entire building, the two rooms were completely renovated. The painting, the color that was used, so attractive. And so at the moment, the library is in its good state where students can come in and study. Why? The structure is okay now. The color that is used is attractive. And what is more, modern books that our students actually don't need have been brought in with good shelves. The furniture in the room is even attractive. So the place has been made spacious for students to come in and study. Teachers also do come to do their research work here. And the security of the building is also assured.
Firstly, there wasn't any fun here, but for now we can feel the good atmosphere. And also, the stuffing chair, it wasn't stuffing chair, it was just a chair. When you sit and you don't feel good, but for now we feel okay. And also, there are printers and other desktops here that you can use for researching and other things where your education will go further. The room was choked, so that when a student comes in, they don't get some place to even stand. But for now, the room is extended, so the way that when you come, you feel good.
Our library is now one of the libraries that we can boast of in Western North. Management is very grateful to Ghana Library Authority.